Introduced in the 1960s, the Mustang, Camaro, and Challenger sparked a fiery debate as to which muscular V8 package was superior on the street and track. A debate that reignited 40 years later when GM and Dodge reimagined their Camaro and Challenger to once again deliver that familiar, chest-compressing acceleration to compete against the contemporary Mustang. With all three modern classics retaining their old-school, ground-pounding intensity, the debate can finally be settled here and now.
Your final turn here at Grand Oak, Gambler will test you. Because if you're precise, you won't need to use any brake before you turn into it. Let's get after it.
penalty is about half a second.
Nice work out there. Track temps can reach over 130 degrees here on a hot, humid day, which may reduce your tire's grip around this road course during the race. All right, let's do this. Nicely done. The Daytona International Speedway Sports Car Circuit is unique among road courses with its four sweeping...
idle time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
Got this. Nice work out there.
The 15-turn Maple Valley Raceway Full Circuit may become one of your favorite tracks with its 3-mile-long blacktop ribbon that twists, rises, and dives through the New England woods. Let's get after it.
Thank you.
One more. Finish strong.
Well done.
The four turns following the super-fast back straight make up a demanding technical sequence where you should use all of the blue and white curbing. All right, let's do this. Thank you.
time penalty is about 3 seconds. time penalty is about 4 seconds.
Well done.